Resilience encourages us to look at problems from a lens that is systemic, that's integrated, and that's multidisciplinary. And as we focus on resilience, we've come to believe that since the global context has changed dramatically, we need to think and act differently, that the kind of linear thinking that dominated decisions in prior years does not leave us effectively prepared to really respond to the phenomena that we are seeing today. The phenomena of climate change, the financial crises, the unpredictability of food shortages, rising fuel prices, to name just a few. These impacts, as we know, and we work at the Rockefeller Foundation, we believe are amplified by increasing global interconnections, the interconnectedness of our economic systems, of our food systems, which make the goal of building resilience even more essential and more urgent.